great day, great racers, and a great track for a great race.
How many rainbow grabs did you have for breakfast?
Sound of the fat lady and Gary singing. The race is over, folks.
Sorry, folks, I've suffered from a bit of a cold.
That's pretty unprofessional, Gary.
Well, maybe if someone hadn't locked me in a meat freezer overnight.
Just trying to toughen you up. Now suck it up and start commentating, wimp.
let anyone pass you.
Too late.
Head to head, tire to tire, face to face, mano a mano racing, yeah!
Well, we thank you all for tuning into our broadcast today. We certainly enjoy your patronage and hope you enjoy our repartee.
Gary, I'm sorry, buddy, but you put common in commentator. Snooze fest!
Imagination, you can't boost yet.
revenge will be even sweeter. Something wrong with a cart? Hit it! You do realize that car can go faster than 15, right? Come on, one lap left. You need me to pull the trigger for you? Fire your weapon!
That race was as exciting as Gary is boring.
These races are really chomping on the bit to get started.
Chomping on the bit? What, were you raised on a farm?
Actually, yes.
That explains so much.
Like you at all. Perfect lap. Car doesn't have a scratch on it. Unbelievable. Pointed up.
fantastic racing. Oh, and we're here at the track, ready to start some family-friendly racing fun.
Family-friendly? Have you seen these races?
Pretty good spin. Show off.
The letters in race, you get care. That's not important. I just thought I'd mention it. You know what would really liven this race up today?
No, but I'm sure you'll tell us, Biff.
Absolutely correct. A whole lot of crashes and pileups.
Did you really just say that?
You're delivering a good old-fashioned whooping out there. No boost for you! Racer. Great job! Other racers like you at all. Okay, last lap, new plan. Don't be as bad as you are right now. Boost's empty, Rainbow Kid.
About today's race, I have butterflies in my stomach.
Those aren't butterflies.
What do you mean?
The coffee I got you was kind of secondhand. Get out of the way.
fantastic racing. Our winner left everyone else in the dust. We're in for quite a matchup today, folks. Should be a crowd pleaser.
If you like a tape of this race, mail a handful of cash to Biff Treadwell, care of Modnation Racing Championships, P.O. Box.
Biff, I don't think that's legal.
Ixnay on Eagle A, talk Gary. Biffy needs a new swimming pool.
You think a boost just happens? You gotta fill it up.
I'm not the cleanup crew out there today.
Time to get this race on the road.
On the track, you mean?
Semantics.
That's a big word for you, Biff.
I have unplumbed depths. Now let's blow up some carts.
Touch you well. got more boost than you know what to do with. Drifting like that is how you win a race. That and blowing up the competition.
The sound of the fat lady and Gary singing. The race is over, folks. Quick riddle before the race, Gary. If two is company and three's a crowd, what's one?
The number of people at my birthday party.
Booyah!
someone tell second place that he's not doing so hot.
That wasn't even close.